this cock out of the window there.
We are in an abandoned skyscraper, and quite frankly, I don't even know where I'm at. I see a sign outside that just gives me a reference of Barclay Street. As you can see all around here, the windows have been blown completely out. And as we take a walk towards the front of the building here, you want to take a look outside. If you have never been to war, like I have never been to war, then this is what it looks like. We don't know what that building is. We don't know where this building is, but they're obviously on fire. Maybe in there's a chance that they could collapse. I've been on this earth for 37 years. I've never been to a war, but I can only imagine that this is as close as I've ever come. I'm gonna walk outside, go up to the corner, and see if we can scoot out and move in. No, go low to the corner. Let's go. Go. 3. two. Oh, man. More debris falling from a nearby building of the World Trade Center. We're at West Broadway and Barclay. Very difficult to breathe here, but look around. This must have been ground zero where this thing blew up. Car after car after car, buses completely obliterated and burned straight down to the steel. Behind me?